here, it opens up and it closes automatically. It detects when the electronic motors of the vehicle need cooling. It will open up so that it can get some more air. But other than that, it will close so that it can protect the, you know, the underside of the car. Coming to the